In this video, we will see comparison of numbers and we will learn how to find out the greatest number and the smallest number out of the given numbers. We will discuss two rules for comparison of numbers and we will see through examples how to find out greater or smaller number. So the first rule is the number having more digits is greater. As we have already seen in the counting video, the number which have more digits comes later on in the counting. So the number which comes later on in the counting is the greater number. So let us take an example. So first is 1002 and the second number is 4. So out of these, the number which has more digits, that is the first one, the 1002 has 4 digits and number 4 has only 1 digit. So 1002 is greater than number 4. So we use this sign as a greater than sign and the end which is open is pointing toward the greater number. Let us take one more example. The first number is 762 and the second number is 89. So 762 has 3 digits and 89 has 2 digits. So 762 has more digits, therefore it is greater than number 89. So as we have seen in the counting, the number which comes later on has more digits and it is greater. The second rule is when number of digits are same, compare the leftmost digit. And when even that is same, compare the next digit from left. So that means if two numbers have same number of digits, then we have to compare the leftmost digit of both the numbers. And when even that is same, the leftmost digit, then next number from the left. So let us see this through an example. So the first example, we have the first number is 82 and the second number is 91. So both these have two digits. These are two digit numbers. So, but in the first case, the leftmost digit is 8 and in case of 91, the leftmost digit is 9. So, since 9 is greater than 8, so 91 is greater than 82. Let us take one more example. So, we have number 45 and the second number is 43. In this case, the leftmost digit of both these numbers is also same, that is 4. But the second number from left, in 45 we have 5 and in the second case we have 3. So 45 is greater than 43. And let us take one more example. The first number is 857 and the second number is 855. So the leftmost digit is same, that is 8 in both the case. And the second number from left is also same, that is 5. But the third number from left is 7 in the first case and 5 in the second case. So 7 is greater than 5. So that means 857 is greater than 855. So let us take one more final example to understand this. So we have 659 and second number is 672. So the leftmost digit is 6 in both the case. But the second digit from left, in the first case we have 5 and in the second case we have 7. So 7 is greater than 5. So that means 672 is greater than 659. These two rules are used for comparison of numbers. As we have seen in the counting video, the number which occurs later in the counting is greater than the number which occurs early. As we proceed in counting, the number of digits keeps on increasing. So this means that number with more number of digits is greater than the number with less number of digits. Also in counting, we first increase the rightmost placed digit and then proceed further. So we first increase the rightmost placed digit in that. So digit on the leftmost place is increased at a later stage. So that means when number of digits are same, the number having higher leftmost digit is greater. And if that is also same, then we proceed to the next digit from left, as we have seen in these rules. So when digits are same, number of digits are same, then we compare the leftmost digit, and even that is same, then we proceed to the next digit from left.